I've been sick and dying my entire life. And yet, I am so proud of my life.